What's going on? Don't you realize how dangerous it is to intercept a transmat beam?
Oh, come, Doctor. Not with our techniques. We Time Lords transcended such simple mechanical devices when the universe was less than half its present size.